I'm Alex. Good morning, Bears. We're recording live from RH Studios. Today is Friday, March 16th. It is the 119th day of school. Today is National Panda Day. The time is 7:54. Now to Whitney.
Hi, I'm Whitney. Please pause and join us in a moment of silence. Please stand and join us to say the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to Logan with her birthday report.
Hi, I'm Logan. We have two birthdays to celebrate today. Happy birthday to Stella Magel and Michaela Scholes. Students celebrating birthdays over the weekend are Camden Moy and Kelly Rose. Happy birthday to all.
Happy birthday!
Now to Carson with breaking news.
Hi, I'm Carson. Another birthday to celebrate today is James Madison, who was born in Virginia on this day in 1751. He was the fourth president of the United States. He was the main writer of our Constitution. Third and fifth grade chat and chew meets on Monday. Remember to pack your lunch and bring your book. Fourth grade chat and chew meets next Friday, March 23rd. Be sure to read your book. Now to Whitney with more news.
Do you like a bounce house, fishbowl toss? Would you like to win one of the baskets you have seen in the school? Do you like popcorn and hot dogs? If you answered yes, then come to the Bear Bonanza Spring Carnival tomorrow from 10 to 2. Play games, eat lunch, but most of all, have fun. Next, we have our meteorologist with today's weather forecast.
Good morning. This is meteorologist Logan from Ms. Parkerton with the weather report. Today, we are expecting to have a cold and snowy day today. The chance of precipitation is 60%. The high temperature will be around 40 degrees. Be prepared to wear a sweatshirt and pants when you go outside today.
Now to Mr. Davis with our Bear Down Winners.
Good morning, everybody. I guess I am going to be Mr. Davis's sub. I hope everybody's having a fabulous Friday. Are you guys ready for the big event? Let me read the names. Oh, how cool is this? We have somebody from Mrs. Robinson's class. So who is our fifth grade winner?
Victoria.
Yay, Victoria. Okay, in fourth grade, Parker, one of your classmates is our Bear Den winner. Who's the winner in your class?
Mackenzie Brown.
Yay, Mackenzie. Okay, so I'll have to read the... Oh, wait a minute. The star is here.
Oh. He made it.
Yay. Okay, we are actually just getting ready to do third grade.
Awesome.
Mr. Davis is here.
All right, very good. We got some floating heads. Dude, your head is floating and it's pretty crazy, huh?
Yes.
Well, hey, happy Friday, and I guess is it tomorrow? Or is it today?
Yeah, it's tomorrow.
Tomorrow is the big day, huh? St. Patrick's Day. And because of that, one of the reasons I was late to come to the morning show was because I was helping our assembly folks get situated. Today, we have a very special treat for you.
Yes.
One of the local dance companies, which is, I think they're out of, and I'm going to mess this up, I'm sure, but I think it's out of Bluemont or somewhere here in the Western Loud, and I'm sorry, I can't remember. They are here to put on a Celtic dance show for you, which is really awesome. And actually, boys and girls, one of our very own is part of that dance team, and that's Nico down in kindergarten. So Nico is going to be also performing with them. So I'm so excited to see Nico and really excited to expose you guys to this type of dance. And so it's in honor, of course, of St. Patrick's Day, and just to kind of expand your horizons, boys and girls. So very exciting. All right, so where were you, Mrs. Jernell?
Third grade. Actually,
okay.
Carson and Logan announced their classes.
Carson and Logan already announced the upper grades?
Yes.
All right, so Robinson had Victoria, fourth grade, Miss Parker had Mackenzie, is that right?
Yep.
All right, so down to third grade, Miss Surma, give it up for none other than Kaylin Boggs. Way to go, Kaylin. Down to second grade, Miss Condon, go over there and give Hunter Cicerelli a big hug and congratulate
him.
All right, Mrs. Berg, look over at the one and only Zara. She is ours in first grade. Way to go, Zara. I think it's Albuquerque. I hope I got that right, Zara. And in kindergarten, Mrs. Foster's class, the one and only, Bear Blackwell. Great job, Bear. Congratulations. Now, if we could, I would very much appreciate it if we could also have last week's Bears Den winners come up, and I don't have that list, unfortunately, with me right now, but if you were part of the Bears Den last week, and remember, I wasn't here. Mrs. O'Hara and I were both out in the morning last Friday at a breakfast, so if you came up and got your picture taken, would you come back up again so we can get another picture taken? The picture didn't work. I know I had mentioned that to you, I think, the last time. I don't know. At least I had mentioned it to the teachers. All right, so last week's Bears Dinners, and then this week's Bears Dinners. All right, guys, have an awesome Friday. And did you guys talk about what's happening tomorrow?
No.
Did you talk a little bit? I hope you're coming, because it's going to be an outstanding day, man. This place is going to be rocking. We're going to have games through the hallways. You have those baskets we're going to be raffling off. It is going to be amazing. So be here. What did they say? Be here, be square? I don't know what that is.
Something.
I don't know what the saying is, but be here. We're going to have a great time. I think it starts at 10. Is that right?
Yeah,
10 to 2, you guys. 10 to 2. All right. Have a great Friday. Back to you guys.
Please join us to recite our daily pledge. Today I will do more than I have to do. I will treat others as I want to be treated, and I will try to become a better person.
What are the three R's?
Responsible,
respectful,
and ready to learn.
Have a fabulous Friday. Hey, remember, manners matter.
Okay, guys, everybody jump in.
Happy St. Patrick's Day! Okay.